Hi, I'm repainting a pinball backbox. Here's how I got the black spatter effect. I started with a backbox from a Gottlieb Close Encounters, and I'm painting it to look like a Joker poker. So far I put the white background on, and I started working on the black spatter.
Here's the paint that I'm using. It's a black semi-gloss latex. And then to create the effect, I've got a stainless steel wire brush.
So basically, I'm just dipping the brush into the paint, and then using my thumb to flick the bristles so the paint splatters onto the box. Okay, so here we go. Take the paint, dip the brush in, flick the bristles. Try not to do too much at once. Then I can go back, get a little more paint. It gets a nice effect. So it's basically just repeating that. Dip, flick, get a little more paint. That's about it.
Here's the side of the back box that I just did. You can see it's got a fairly random pattern. And it only took a couple of minutes. I used the same setup to do the spatter on the frame for the back glass. And it came out pretty well, too.
So that's all for the spatter. I'll let this dry for a few days, and then I'll use stencils to put on the red and black pattern.